Hello everyone, EndlessLayer53 here for episode 1 of a new series, Game of Dice. Ironically, this is one of the ads that popped up on Tower of Heroes, but after taking a look at it, it seems pretty interesting. It involves I love how this looks so much like Professor Layton. But yeah, there's one of the cop characters. That looks like someone that would be on Animal Crossing, like Fantasy Life or something. But yeah, it's about the world going into a much more modern touchscreen. And this display is where they take the witness, gigantic luxury trip, yay! A suspicious man walks up to me and I step into the room. What brings you here? Ah, that black envelope. The black envelope is basically the invitation to the tournament, and you only get it by being extremely good at whatever the dice game is. Cards and stuff, but I don't know. And there's a bunch of Super Saiyan and Kamehameha stuff. One day, I received this black envelope out of nowhere. That was select the black envelope's owner. Search the character you wish to use in the game. You may switch characters within the game. Do I want to be the top edition Mary Chester or the Dice Charismatic Master Ion 50? You may switch. If I can switch characters within the game, I think we'll just be the Dice Charismatic Master. Create characters? Yes. I wonder who this man is. He must be very much more talented. He must be more talented than he looks. You have received a black envelope at such a much scale. Many types of these gentlemen. What is your name? Already existing or hidden? Oh, it's nice to know that people know who I am. Let's go with that one. Now, let's go with Vincent. Okay, let's try Tristan. Awesome, Tristan over there. That would be hilarious if I could put that in as my name. Oh, now we have two full characters. Oh, I've got it. weapon. Oh, I just kind of like it. Oh, no. Voila. Yeah. Enter recommender. Please enter recommender's nickname or number. Oh. He seems to know much about the enemy. Haha, what a name. I hope you are sport enough to be worthy of that black envelope. Could this envelope be some kind of an invitation? Let me take you to a chat. Don't worry, I'll come eating on you. Ha ha ha. This guy shit can travel in France at the hole. Exactly, will I be banished? Don't tell me this is set up a lot like Mahjong. Wait a minute, what are your manners, Vala? You are new to Game of Dice, aren't you? I get that you want to win, but there are rules to every game, right? Now listen carefully to what I say, Vala. First, you should know how much joy you have. It is the current thing you need in the dice. I thought joy was an emotion. Like an instant. I have 260 million? Jeez. Joy would be used when you don't have enough money for betting or paying. You will also need joy to join the game. The joy. This kind of joy. Play joy. Play joy will be deducted from children for you. You will win the game with your opponent's go bankrupt and have to play joy. Now, let's go on the bank. Press, hold, and release. Your character will move according to the dice.
Five.
I just took a city. You arrived on the Ancient City. This way to arrive at the Downtown City. The town for them. And it's free. We will cross social to the each player has a designated cup.
It was Hawaii.
There are four vacations. Hawaii, Tahiti, Maldives, and Scandinavia. Tours for vacation bus will increase the number of vacation bus planes. Oh, so that's the train system. Bali, it works like the train system in Hawaii. This is basically one big game of Monopoly. Let's go for Sydney. We'll be finding Nemo go for Sydney.
Hi.
Oh, I am on the floor today. Wow, you have taken the whole net Golden Arms grants a ball to increase the total of all your points. Oh my god! We finally did it! The multiplying rate will increase the reason for Golden Arms. But be aware, if the opponent takes over Golden Arms, you will lose all of them. Gone. Not yet. Let's try to upgrade City now. Live in or capture.